1945. World War II over. Japan is in the doghouse. Occupational forces calling the shots. General MacArthur, he say,
"Defying Emperor is a lousy way to run a country. Japan need a modern constitution. And we going to write it for you.
Uh-oh.
Going to be just like US Constitution.
Much better.
With one difference. Article 9.
Article 9?
Article 9 say, Japan not allowed to have army.
Oh no.
Japan not allowed to have navy.
Oh, very bad news.
Japan not allowed to build expensive weapon systems they never planned to use.
Not fair.
Japan have to rely on US for defense.
You're kidding.
Japan have to let US taxpayers buy them expensive weapon systems they never planned to use.
What are we gonna spend our money on?
Japan have to spend its money on research and development, on state-of-the-art technology, supercomputer, industrial robotics, stuff like that.
That's it? That's Article 9?
That's Article 9. And you better abide by it.
Huh. We sure going to try.
45 years later.
Used to be samurai, now we meek and quiet. No more seek to conquer world, easier to buy it. Lost the war, big disgrace, still we don't bemoan it. Pain in neck to rule the world, much more fun to own it. Much more fun to rake in dollar, selling color TV set. Much more fun to take a G-note, buy a T-note. Float your debt. Take your money crisp and new. Lend your money back to you. What make the floating kingdom float? Article 9. Why write the Yanks a thank you note? Article 9. Whose constitution got that built-in bottom line?
All of a sudden, US get mad at Japan. Accuse us of unfair trade. Selling car too cheap. VCR too cheap. Chip too cheap. Very sorry. Just living up to Article 9. But US got no sense of irony. Hit us with trade sanctions. Oh, great dishonor.
Ask my son what to do. He's at Harvard B school.
Problem simple, could be solved by even child in preschool.
What we care if US slap on import quotas? Way to win against Detroit, not sell more Toyotas. Buy up General Motors.
What caused the rising sun to rise? Article 9. What happened upon economize? Article 9. America, America, prosperity can be thine.
Just offer yourself what you gave us.
Article 9.
Budget solution obvious.
Article 9.
You got a nice constitution, but one flaw in its design. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Uh-oh, got no Article 9.
What make the warlord give up war?
Article 9.
How can we ever thank you for?
Article 9.
Thanks to General MacArthur. Thanks to Harry Truman, son. Thanks to Cabinet. Thanks to Congress. Special thanks to Pentagon.
Thanks for helping rising sun to rise and shine.
And several trillion dollars worth of thanks
for Article 9.